This is interesting. Looks like this one's getting renovated. A whole bunch of Home Depot supplies, saws, and you can see the interior is apparently gutted or close to it.